Top of the third inning, top of the lineup for ONC. Kyle Edwards, 34, off the bat. Hayden Payne, number 62, on deck. ONC down by a couple of runs here in the we start off the third inning. First pitch is a ball up high.
5-2-4.
Batter is hit again. This is the second time that Edwards has been hit, I think, by a pitch. Takes first base. And Aiden Payne now up the bat with Ethan Sun on deck. Runner down to second base, slides in. Throw is late. Runner in scoring position. Nobody out. Top of the third inning. ONC trying to get back those two runs they gave up in the second inning. Which is high. Inside for a second ball. Two balls, one strike. So, Kyle Edwards slides into third base. Looked like he might have been tagged out, but the umpire called him safe. Got under that tag. Perfect slide. Now we've got three balls and one strike. Nobody out. Runner at third. Top of the third. Outside. Should be a ball four, but nope, he's still at the plate, so I guess it wasn't a walk. Not sure what happened there. Foul tip into the catcher's mitt for the out. I'm not sure what the what was going on there. The game changer put the runner at first, Hayden Payne, but he is struck out at home plate. So now we've got Ethan Sun up to bat. One away. Takes a strike on the outside edge of the plate. 0-1. High and outside. 1-1. Patient on that pitch, takes it for a ball, 2-1. Nice. Swing and a miss. 2 balls, 2 strikes. Third strike and the throw down to first base got the runner, but the batter, but the runner on third comes in to score. So ONC does get a run. And 2-1, two out. Cam right up the bat. High, ball one. Takes her first strike, 1-1. 1-1, two out. Top of the third inning. Swing and a miss, that was probably out of the strike zone. Cam swung the second strike. Ball and two strikes, nobody on. Foul tip.
They hit a really good spot. Water? No,
we're good. Hey! Ball and two strikes. Cam right. Cam takes it for a ride. Not deep enough though. Right fielder there to make the catch and the third out. ONC does manage to score a run, narrowing the gap to one run. It's 2-1. Badgers leading ONC here in game two as we move to the bottom of the third inning. Moving to the bottom of the third inning. New pitcher on the mound for ONC, Nolan Hobbins, relieving Sam Ellis, who struggled in that second inning. Did well in the first inning, but for some reason kind of lost it in the second inning, unable to control his pitches very well. So Nolan Hobbins comes into the game. It's 2-1. You have your little charger? First pitch is high, ball one.
Stick up there. Probably you didn't have the wire. You need to go back and find that wire.
I had that wire as a phone line. Your phone is ready. Is that your phone used that kind of thing?
I need the charger. Alright, so that's a ball that was hit to the first baseman, but misjudged. Gets by him. Runner is safe. So we've got a runner on first base. Nobody out. In this bottom of the third, game two, Sunday. Pitches in the dirt, gets away from the catcher. Runner goes down to second, uncontested.